A Jamaican national refused entry into Trinidad and Tobago upon his arrival at the Piarco International Airport made a successful escape into the country on Saturday. The man ran out of the airport and disappeared. The airport's authority in a statement said it was the responsibility of the airline that brought the man into the country to secure him and mentions the case is now one for the police service. The airport's authority confirmed that a Jamaican national who was refused entry into Trinidad and Tobago and awaiting a return flight to Jamaica eluded immigration and airline security officials and exited the airport. The authority said by law, persons who are refused entry by the immigration division become the responsibility of the airline and said the authority is not in a position to discuss security measures being put in place to prevent a recurrence of this situation.